can stay with us here on this Wednesday edition of Your Weather Today. Rain really the big headline for us this morning for a lot of the country. And for some of you, it could mean flooding.
It's now 30 past the hour. We want to show you where we have seen the rain. In Ocean City, Maryland is one of those locations here. A little soggy on the boardwalk this morning, but people are out and about, so it must be clear right now.
It'll be good sand castle making weather today because packing. All the sand all packed together. Also this morning, we're taking you to Pakistan. Slowly aid is trickling in here. 20 million people have been impacted by historic flooding. Yeah. So what's being done to prevent a second disaster of deadly disease? We're getting an update from the ground coming up.
Also talking about the threat of severe weather in the Midwest. Minneapolis is dry right now, but just north of the city, you see all those clouds? That's where the severe weather is located. Let me show it to you as you're about to walk out your door here. And throughout the Midwest, basically it's pretty dry except for this one front that's in northern Minnesota, Wisconsin, and also the UP of Michigan. And by the way, when I was on the plaza this morning, the situation in Pakistan continues to deteriorate for millions pushed out of their homes by historic flooding. Food, shelter, and drinking water are all in short supply. And while the rain has stopped for now, that is, there is little to no aid available for the 20 million in need. NBC's Ann Curry reports from Islamabad. Thanks, Ann, for that report. Now let's go to Mike for your travel.
Take his word for it.
Why don't you look it up while I do the weekly planner? All right, let's have a look at what's going to happen here as we head over the coming days. And for those of you who travel, I was just thinking this morning, what's your favorite treat on airlines? On Delta, oh, they have the Garden Salsa Sun Chips, which are my favorite, and Biscoff cookies, can't get enough of those, and Twix, once they did the merger with Northwestern. Let me know, Facebook or Twitter, what your favorite treat is. But JetBlue has that, they have chocolate chip cookies. All right, showers and storms Friday into the southeast. Our next weather maker is headed through the Great Lakes. Saturday, it's basically right east of the Mississippi, then it heads into the northeast as we head into our Sunday forecast. Otherwise, Monday, it hangs right along the coast here, just hanging on by their claws. And then as we head into our Tuesday, looks like your paws will be getting wet here if you...
All right, thanks, Kelly.
All right, when we come back, we are going to have all the details on the threat for severe weather today. I haven't seen any delays. I'll check them again, but so far, they've been doing good.
All right, also the midday is work for weather.com. Welcome back, everyone, to this Wednesday edition of the show. Let's get you caught up on your top weather headlines of the morning.
For that, we're going to head to Maria La Rosa in the Satellite Center. Good morning, Maria.
Good morning, guys. It is 41 minutes past the hour and time for your weather headlines. Fresh landslides rocked another area of China today, sweeping through a mountain town.
All three major indices posted gains in yesterday's trading. Let's get the latest. Your tropical update is Danielle in the making. We have our hurricane expert, Dr.